What's up, guys? It's been a while. It's Travis here, and I wanted to bring to you guys a very interesting game play. This game in particular is called the Technomancer. I've heard 50-50 reviews on it. I technically myself wanted to play it. I didn't really want to do it for you guys, but I haven't uploaded a video in a while, so I thought it'd be interesting, you know. So, yeah, I'm sorry about that, guys. I didn't really mean to take a break, a huge break, but recently my MacBook just decided to stop working. It doesn't even want to turn on. My Chromebook isn't wanting to really work. I fixed my PlayStation. It crashed. It was not wanting to turn on. It just turned on and then turned back off. Some of you might know it as the blue light of death. I don't know. Well, no, not the blue light of death, but this is I think that APU problem. Yeah. The little chip inside didn't want to function, so I've been having a lot of crappy, expensive breakdowns, especially with transportation. I recently broke the car, and that's about another $1,000 repair, so life isn't going in the best of ways right now, but hopefully soon things start getting better. But yeah, let's just get started. I'm sorry, I'm rambling on. Yeah, this week I have finals coming up, so I'm gonna try and upload as much as possible afterwards or during, as I'm gonna have a lot of free time, but at the same time, I'm gonna be busy trying to do finals.
At the source of all life, there is water. On Mars, where it is rare, water is a source of conflict, struggle, and death. Since the turmoil, there have been unending wars, fought over the possession of clean water. We are the forgotten children of Earth, trapped in this red, barren wasteland. Here, hell is not a concept. It's our reality. And the reality is that every drop counts. Then there were the unfortunates, caught in the full power of the sun's radiation, forced to deform, mutate into unrecognizable monsters. The others, the ones who remained similar to our ancestors in likeness, hid under massive metal shells, governed by water corporations. But in the slums, people's lives aren't worth much more than the mutants. And I would know. That's where I spent the first 10 years of my life, under the boot of the Vori. Of course, in despair, there is hope.
Oh.
Some have begun to explore,
okay.
Travel even, from corporation to corporation, leaving their loyalties behind. We have organization, structure, and inevitably, politics. We have rulers, a people's assembly, and far removed from us, the Dowser, the inaccessible face of abundance. And finally, there's us, the elite protectors of the people, the spearhead of the army. My brothers and sisters who all share the same special gift. We are Technomancers.
Alright, so looks like we got some customization like Fallout 4. Let's see. This one. Who, is there like a brown color? It's kind of hard to tell. Let's go with this one. Oh, there we go. It's a lot better. Looks like it's white. That was sort of a brown. Where'd it go? It's like a blondie. I'm assuming that's brown. Okay, eye color. Let's just go with blue. Alright. That's so random, but yeah. Alright, it looks like we got 1 point. So let's do. Let's use pick locks. Let's use step faster during combat. Let's use collect ingredients from creatures. Locks. Contextual. Increases the chance of success in dialogue crafting by 25%. Let's recycle equipment with metal work. I kinda wanna go with crafting because I have a feeling we're gonna pick up a bunch of stuff. At the same time, I wanna pick up charisma because I have a feeling if we do pick up a lot of things and I sell a lot of it, then I'll get money. And then if I can get things cheaper, it would help me level up quicker. But then stealth also seems nice. But then I don't wanna steal stuff because I don't know how that's gonna go in this game. Usually, you have to have a pretty high skill level for stealing to actually get something nice. So, yeah. And then the stepping faster is nice, but I kind of really just want to go with crafting. So, yeah, let's see how that goes. Alright, strength, agility, power, and what does it say? Constitution. Resistant to attacks and lets you withstand more hits. It is the most important attribute for a guardian. Knocks down. It's caused by hard handling. Yeah. Chance of just hitting with handling of attacks requires two but more powerful arms. Armor. Let's do with Constitution. I feel like that's a good one for survival. So. Alright, buddy, let's go.
Ahoy, Zachariah!
Scott, you came. Wouldn't miss it for the world.
Sure, my memory is somewhat it, but I remember to write things down on my calendar. Though I do sometimes forget where my calendar is. Anyhow, I knew your last cadet mission was today. Any nerves? If it's any consolation, you look more than fit enough.
No, I'm good. I'm ready.
Yes, healthy flush of the skin, no rapid eye movement, you don't look stressed out. Very well, I won't bother you anymore. Oh, but if I can bother you, just a moment. I recently acquired a batch of materials that can improve your gear. It's not much, but I thought you'd like it. Still can't believe you're going to be an officer soon.
Yeah, me too. Thanks, Scott. Means a lot.
Ah. I fear we've dilly-dallied on pleasantries. Your master, Sean, waits for you in the courtyard. So stiff, that one. I fear his spine is concocted from steel. A spine prosthetic. How interesting. What if... Oh, and stop by the clinic and come shoot the chit-chat.
No, that's not...
Just don't be a stranger. If you feel ill or need a hand, come see me. I'm always glad to help. Good luck, my boy.
Thank you, Scott. Will do. I promise.
Looks like I have this one. Yes. This one I can't. That one I can. Let's see what else I can do first though. See. Okay, so circle is back and front flips. Square is hit. Triangle is kick. X is run. Okay, so you can do stances.
Time they come around, something new is broken. I fix it, they break it again. I fix it, they break it worse. I'm a modern fucking Sisyphus task pissing in the ocean.
Okay. Alright, I don't think there's anything down here, so let's open this up.
Zachariah, today, as you know, marks your final mission as a cadet. I trust you are prepared.
Of course, Master. Ready, willing, and able.
And a little nervous. Normal and expected. That's why I have gathered together your usual instructors to allow you to warm up and prepare. It's for you to ace the tests for each fighting technique. Prepare yourself. And once you are ready, join me at the station. From there, a train will take us to the mission site.
Thank you, Master.
Aye, aye, Captain. Alright. This guy. His name is... Mr. Connor.
If you would like to practice your technomancy techniques or care to do some staff training, I have time.
Alright, let's do the staff.
I'm always honored to learn what you have to teach.
Excellent.
Alright, I'm just there.
I'd advise you to not try anything.
Just like Batman a little bit.
Ma'am, I'm sorry, but no civilians are allowed in the barracks. You have a question, you're gonna need to send it.
Would you care to fight again?
I'm always honored to learn what you have to teach.
Excellent.
Where I click.
I'd advise you to not try anything.
Would you care to fight again?
No, I'd like to control
the technique. Brush up on my technique could never hurt.
Indeed. Remember to attend to your surcharge risk. I would hate to have an accident.
I'm sure you would. All right. You soon on the. All right. L2 and square. Electric arcs with L, then L plus X of a square triangle or inside shortcut uses. You can also slide your finger in one of the port directions on the touchpad to use the assigned skill. Interesting. The tab. Is this it? No. Oh. Oh, there it is. Thank you.
up my soldiers for you shit stains. Get it together! Target!
To fight again.
No. Alright.
I would love to. Another time. Thank you.
Let's see.
Of course. Keep in mind, a well-trained staff can be quite formidable. And as you know, the control over our technomancy is what makes us unique.
I'm sure it does. Is it possible to heal up first?
How about a little self-defense training?
Sure,
why not?
That's the spirit. Here we go.
I'd advise you to not try anything.
Again?
Nope.
Maybe later.
Your call. You're gonna wish you had some good defensive training, though, when you find yourself in trouble.
Well, I basically did.
Want to test your skills with a knife and a gun? Not really in the rule book. So, if you do, need to be discreet.
Let's do it.
Sure.
All right.
No, that was interesting.
Another time, maybe.
Don't underestimate stealth techniques, or how much faster you can be in combat with light weapons.
Okay. Alright, now this way.
Hey, heard from Captain Sean you're heading out to the station. You leaving now?
Yes.
Yep, already ready.
So that was the basic tutorial. Now it looks like we're moving into the real game.
Oh, stop right there. We're conducting a search.
Look at this piece of shit.
Well, well, what do we have here? Road trash seems lost, don't it? You forget we don't want your kind around here, Trap. Get your sorry ass out of here before you find yourself bleeding from both ends.
I'm sorry. I didn't
ask you to speak. Did I? You useless piece of shit. Why would I want to hear what you have to say? Waste of space!
Please, I just...
Shut your mouth and just fucking die!
The corpse will feed the rats. At least then you have a purpose.
Such a waste of life. A waste of space. Am I right? A rogue is a rogue is a... Zach, right? You can dress him up, but...
Fuck off, Alan. Before I...
Zachariah, we're leaving.
Certain people are graduating to the rank of officer today, while others aren't even worth the expense of their time or energy. Let us be off to more remarkable things.
Okay.